Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we'll be talking about three ways to send money to Mexico. So why would you want to send money to Mexico? There could be several reasons. Maybe you're working in one country and need to send money to family. Maybe you're buying property overseas and need to transfer the money. Or maybe you'll be taking a vacation to Mexico and need to send money to pay for a vacation resort. Whatever your reason is for needing to send money to Mexico, I'm going to show you three different ways that you can do that. The first way is through TransferWise. This is a pretty popular company that lets you send money to various countries. They have a really nice app that tracks where your money is and how long until the receiver gets it. This feature is extremely convenient because one fear of sending money overseas could be fear that it doesn't actually get to its intended recipient. And so TransferWise allows you to follow the money from the time that you send it so that you can know for sure that it is getting where it's supposed to go. They also let you compare prices to other companies and let you know if it might be cheaper to send with them. And that's just another really cool feature because it's nice to know that you're getting the best deal and that the company you choose to trust with your money is an honest one. So I have up the homepage of the TransferWise website, and right on this first screen, it allows you to see what the exchange will be from the currency to the from the currency you're sending from to the currency that you are sending to. And then right below those fields is the button that you can click to compare the prices. At the right top right-hand corner of the screen is the register button, which you can click on to easily get all signed up to be able to send money to Mexico. For the referral link to TransferWise, be sure to check out the video description below. The second way to send money is through Western Union. This is one of the larger companies for money transfers, and they might actually even be the oldest. With this company, you can go to various locations and drop off cash. They will then send that money to a location in Mexico, and the person in that country can then pick up the funds at a local location. They now also even have a feature where you may be able to send money right through their website as well. On the home screen of the Western Union website, you'll see a button that says send money towards the bottom. You'll just click on that and then follow the instructions to see if you're able to send money that way. There might be some different requirements or limitations to being able to send money to Mexico through their website, but just know that it may be another option along with going to a physical location. Now, sometimes Western Union could be expensive, or sometimes they could have really great prices. So just be sure to check the video description for the most recent price and for the referral link. The final way that I'll be going over with you today to send money to Mexico is through PayPal. PayPal is the most popular online way to send money. The other user will need to register their bank account in their home country and set up an account to accept PayPal, and all you'll need is their email address to send the money. There's no other kind of personal information that you'll need from the recipient. It's truly that simple. PayPal is well known because of their processing of payments for eBay, but is now fully its own company, and they can work in many different types of currencies. So right from this homepage, you have the option to either log into your account if you already have one, or click sign up for free if you don't. So those are three ways that you can send money to Mexico. If you happen to know of any other ways to send money, please leave a comment and let us know. And also be sure to check out the video description for links, for the referral links. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope that you found it useful.